this is a remnant of somebody's futon that Mr. Mike Gregory, the famous luthier, has plunged together with some screws and some sticky tape and stuff. And this is actually a banjo. All those things made by Gibson and Sterling and stuff, they're not real banjos. This is the real deal. A little bit of Shady Grove. Let me get the price tag out of the way. There we are.